It is a reassuring sight in any Missouri community, the installation of an outdoor warning siren. Of course, it's hoped the sirens never have to be activated for a real tornado. But this new siren, and the others installed in Jefferson City and Cole County, won't even sound that familiar, deafening blare during monthly warning system testing.
With this system here, the only time they'll hear it activated is if there is the threat of severe weather. And I think that's a very key feature.
This is what's heard during the monthly test, chimes, and then a brief announcement concluding the test. The idea is to prevent people from becoming desensitized to the sirens and failing to act in a real emergency.
That's the main thing. It's not the cry wolf syndrome. Well, it's just something we hear every month. It's just a test.
The new sirens have other advantages too. Because they can operate on solar charged batteries, they can function during power outages. And the voice messaging means specific instructions can be provided during emergencies, a capability used after an ice storm knocked out power for days in southeast Missouri.
They had this system down there, and they had 6,000 utility poles down. But the system with the solar power was still up and running, and the people were able to tell them where the shelter was at.
Cole County can activate all or only some sirens in specific locations based on forecast severe weather. Despite the technological advances, it's important to understand the limitations of all outdoor warning systems. Here and across Missouri, sirens are installed in the most densely populated areas and cannot reach everyone. And remember, the sirens are an outdoor warning system. They are not designed to alert people inside homes and buildings.
It's still an outdoor system. For indoor coverage, you still should listen to the radio, have a weather alert radio system, because this is not going to wake you up in your house at 2 o'clock in the morning.
According to the National Weather Service, the sirens are an alert to observe conditions around you. If there is a visible, imminent weather threat, immediately take shelter in the safest structure available. If there is no sign of an imminent threat, go indoors and immediately get additional information about the storm from a local television station, weather radio, or online. When a siren stops sounding, it does not mean that the potential weather threat has passed. Across Missouri, sirens are generally sounded for about 3 minutes, not until the threat ends, and most communities do not resound a siren indicating the threat has passed. Many areas of Missouri, particularly rural areas, do not have sirens. But in areas with sirens, it's important to know how and when your community tests its sirens, what it means when they sound, the actions to take in response, and to be aware of the siren's limited capabilities. It's all part of being storm aware.